But when you look at that $3.4 million that Philly brought in, $1 million of that went specifically to salaries. And we're talking about the salaries of the police officers, of the district attorneys, the prosecutors who are in charge of all of these cases as a whole. And that really gets to what a lot of critics of forfeiture say is that profit incentive that law enforcement has to seize property.